Welcome to a special New Year's edition of the Traveling Ghostbuster. I'm Metis, your host. And today we're just going to have a quick little video on the year in review. And a special little surprise here at the end. But, you know, I had a couple of comments from my very first video that I was a little tense. Should loosen up a bit. So, to my friends who said that, this is what I do to loosen up now. Pretty good, eh? Yeah. Kevin Bacon learned a thing or two from me, I'll tell you that much. Anyway, so the year was not great. We still had a few events throughout the year. The last time the Ghostbusters were actually really together as a unit was in 3 months, almost a year ago, at the Red and White Expo. It's a long time. But we made it through. We still did some events. We did Kamikaze, we did the Spirit of Halloween, and of course Sean came with me to a lot of people's places to do a little, you know, a surprise for a lot of kids on their birthdays that were requested to see the Ghostbusters and the Ghostbusters truck. So, you know, we did okay. And we also had the one out in Airdrie, which was pretty good. That was the 80s barbecue. That was a lot of fun. And man, that was a hot day. But it was good. It was a good turnout. We always kept the COVID protocols in place. And we really enjoyed being together. But we sure missed being with everybody. Halloween was completely different. And we had that event also in Airdrie. We did the movies, and we got to watch Ghostbusters on the big screen, which was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed it. So a special thanks to Candace and Sean for working throughout the year, keeping everything going, keeping everybody involved, and still doing their great part of running the Calgary Ghostbusters. So kudos to you two, and thanks again for taking care of the group.
We've been to the past. We've been to the future. We've been all around the afterlife. And you know, Ted, the best place to be is here. The best time to be is now. And all we can say is, let's rock!
So, what I'm going to be doing this year is something a little different. I have decided not to do the publication anymore. I am going to integrate it into the videos that I do for the Traveling Ghostbuster. So a lot of the content that I will be taking from the magazine that I was going to put in the magazine will now be in the videos. So, and we're going to start off by doing what I was going to do. And we were going to do a Ghostbuster of the month every issue, but since it's going to be integrated in the video, we're going to do Ghostbuster of the year to start off. And I think, and I'm pretty sure that everybody will agree with me, that I think the Ghostbuster of the year for 2020 should be Andrew Sprouse. Congratulations, buddy. That's my opinion, and I'm pretty sure everybody will agree. Way to go, buddy. You're a rock star, and you're one heck of a dedicated Ghostbuster, and I am proud to be a Ghostbuster with you. So congratulations, Andrew, and I'm pretty sure everybody's going to say congratulations, too. Now, there's two more things that I have to say, and I'm pretty sure you won't mind. I'm going to start doing giveaways and contests. So, for the first giveaway, it's going to be it's a little trivia question, and then I'm going to show you the prize. The prize is right here. It's a limited edition, official Calgary Stampede belt buckle for 2020. The Stampede that never was. This was given to me by Lamley's Western Wear, so it is up for grabs. The rules are, you have to answer the trivia question, you have to email me the answer, and then in a week's time, Candace and Sean will do a draw for all those entries to see who won this belt buckle. Alright? And so, you're probably wondering what the question is. Alright, here's the question. What is the only other vehicle that traveled to 1955, and with whom? Now, I'm going to give you a little hint in a picture that I'm about to show you. And it's only going to be for a second. So that is your hint. So, send in your answers to thetravelingghostbuster@gmail.com and let me know what it is. And if you're right, your name gets put into the draw. And then again, Sean and Candace will draw next weekend. So I look forward to seeing how many people enter. And hopefully you have fun trying to figure it out. Yes? And it's not Back to the Future. Don't even think it's Back to the Future or Back to Future 2 or 3. That doesn't count. So next, I want to talk about contests. So in my next video, I will be announcing the contest that I have decided to do again. And yes, it is the lip sync competition. We only had two entries last time, and yeah, Phoenix won because it was only against me and Phoenix, so. Hey.
We can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine.
But this is going to be a little bit different. There's actually going to be prizes. And I'm considering, but I'm still going to talk with Sean and Candace to see if there's going to be like an entry fee. So we can still raise money for charity, but we can still do it from our own homes. So I think that would be great. And then maybe, you know, it'll catch on and, you know, something becomes of it. But let's just try it out and see how it goes. And yes, I will still have prizes. There will be another belt buckle up for grabs. There will also be posters. And there will be a custom-made t-shirt for the winner. Or winners, depending. So yes, you can be a Ghostbuster. You can be friends or family of Ghostbusters. And you can just be a group. Just doing it for fun. So have a good time. You've got at least until the end of January to get your entries in. So just send your videos to me and I will upload them to my YouTube. And then we will decide who the winners are. I'm still going to do one for fun. Hopefully Candace and Sean do one for fun too. But we'll go from there. So, this is the start of the new year. Hopefully it's going to be better for all of us, because I'm pretty sure we're all tired of this, because I am. I need to get out. I want to see people. I want to be with people that need the charities. They just want to get out there again. And I'm sure all of you do too. So let's have a really good New Year's. Stay safe. Stay strong. Stay puff. This is Metis. Until next time, have a good day.
My baby told me twice. My baby told me three times.